That's it. I'm losing my virginity tonight. Ew, what?
No.
Why do they all have to be so totally unbonable? And zero matches. What is wrong with Tinder?
Look, I'm getting my period. Listening to your woe is me pity party parade for one. Open your eyes, man. Look, it's Independence Day. Huh? Mm-hmm. Look at all these independent women. Independence Day, whoa! See? Look at all the blonde hair, brown hair, curly hair, facial hair. Listen, tonight is your oyster, my friend. Okay, so fucking fuck someone, anyone, even the facial hair one, and be over her.
Fuck, dude, I don't know, man.
What?
Do you think it's a good idea crashing the levee party?
Hey, look at me, huh? When did I ever disappoint you? I am the lord and master of all good ideas. So let's drown out your heart and clean your dirty soul, my friend. For hope is at the bottom of the glass.
Who's that girl, the one talking to herself? She's breathtaking.
And crazy.
I need to meet her.
That's my cousin. Galevi.
Shit! Dude, a levy, really? You sure know how to pick them?
Dude, I'm tired of starving.
Whoa, buddy boy. Listen, just, with you.
The hawk wants what it wants.
And the misfortune favors the bold.
Don't move. I got you. The world could end in this moment, and I would die happy.
You're a morbid one.
I can be whatever you'd like. Kalakal.
Bull.
That's nice.
Hey.
What?
You and that maniac, you're not welcome here. Yala, go!
We go.
Okay.
Can I go? Are you drunk? Who's he to you? Roy Cohen? Hello? Roy, the son of our biggest competitors? Those butcherers of falafel.
Fuck me. Love's a bitch. Up with last night's one-night stand. Shalom, new crush. Funny how quickly the heart can reset itself, but the brain remembers everything on its way, everything on its playlist. An enemy is an enemy is an enemy. Maybe all it takes is a rebellious, love-struck pair to get people to move on, to move the needle, to defy the status quo.
Oh, that I were the barrel held by that hand. That I might feel that loving tug.
What is wrong with you, Gal? Falling for your rival? Falafel al-ba'a te'amim? Regil, green, red, and sesame infusion. It's sacrilege. Goes against everything you believe in. There can only be one. asking too much. Just swear you'll update your Facebook status to in a relationship and I'll no longer be a levy.
Don't be thirsty. Don't be thirsty. Don't be thirsty.
Levy versus Cohen. Cohen versus Levy. Just names that draw lines in the sand. And for what? What is Cohen? Cuff? Hey? Nun? Nothing more. Take falafel. It would be just as savory and toothsome no matter what we called it. Same as Lord E. Perfect as a Cohen. Perfect by any other name. Fuck! Well, E, lose your name and I'm all yours.
Say you love me and no one will call me a Cohen again.
Who's there?
An enemy by name, but name alone.
Well, E, if Tamar catches you creeping, she'll castrate you.
A few minutes with you is worth any punishment from Tamar.
How long were you listening?
Long enough.
Oh, I'm embarrassed.
No, don't be. If it's the truth.
I'm not easy.
Okay.
But I don't do the 3-day rule.
Me neither.
I send double texts.
Me too.
I hate mind games.
They're the worst.
I'll be salty AF if you open my snap and don't answer.
I'll always respond.
If I watch your story right after you post it, it's because I care.
That's nice to know.
And if I make the first move, it doesn't mean you now have some kind of power over me.
Preach!
I want to put a label on things.
My mother has a label maker.
I'm a virgin.
I'm definitely allergic to Trina.
I hate binge watching Netflix alone.
Ooh, I have a premium plan.
This is a kiss goodnight.
You're leaving me like this.
What more do you want?
A label and a promise.
Neshama, will you be mine?
Yours, and yours only, till my last breath.
Gal, are you still up?
I'll text you in the morning.
So thrive, my soul.
1,000 times good night.
Laila tov, Gal Levi. Woohoo!
As balls. Like a sudden chamsin, men's tempers flare. Thick orange clouds mask visibility, mask judgment, and let sin dance in the shadows.
Roei! Roei! Where art thou? Roei!
The Ministry of Environmental Protection cautions, do not engage in strenuous physical activity. Do not go out. The streets are filled with dust and disorder.
Ah, great. The devil in her natural habitat.
I'll ask you once, and only once. Where is Roei?
Well, you know it's a dog-eat-dog world out there, in the mean streets of Petah Tikva. And survival is far from guaranteed, you see. But small brawl can offset the balance, and either prey or predator can be downfall. But fuck Darwinism. The Cohens and the Levies press on, because soon they will come rain, and they...
Can you handle a woman on top?
Well, you show me a woman and I'll talk.
Step up to me again, and you won't walk away. Oh, Roei, you are a hard man to track down.
Well, you know, not all who wander wish to be found, all right?
Roei. Thou art a villain.
What? Tamal, you don't know me. To you, I'm this name, this Cohen. I think we should end this, you and me. Why are we fighting our father's battles? Just
this ends in blood. You decide how much of it is yours.
Sama, Achuti, we're the same. You have my word, it's over.
There it is again. The wordplay, the weapon of every goddamn Cohen. Fight me.
What?
Fight me.
No.
Come on. Fight me like a man who carries a skateboard around everywhere but never rides it and dresses like a cartoon character and hooks up with teenage girls.
Hey, what the fuck, man?
You know what? I got this. No. I know kung fu.
No, what do you want from me?
Oh, good king of cats. Just one of your nine lives will do, eh? Huh?
No, I got her.
You're not gonna get away with it.
Check it! Enemies of my schnutz! Children who pursue and go against their neighbors! You kids! You stray fucking beasts! Satisfying your quiet spells with violence! What is it? Every goddamn day with you Cohens and you Lemmies?
You know what? A plague on both your houses!
Yes!
Come out of this.
Hey, never come your gal again.
I love her!
Oh, I will make certain that she'll want nothing more to do with you.
Hell
count
no.
On it.
Oh, hell no!
What have you done? Get out of here. Go! Go! Someone, get an ambulance!
He's a wolf in Nike. A two-faced inbred. Beautiful fuckboy with a loaded magazine of the perfect pickup lines. But I'm addicted to his sweet man candy. I want him to be my poon slayer. But Tamar will never let me out of her sight again, and I'm gonna die a virgin. My life is over.
Please don't do that. I sleep here.
What choice do I have? Change my status to it's complicated? Go back on Tinder? I can't live like this. The apps are killing me.
I have something for you. Presenting the Death Falafel.
How's falafel gonna save me?
Take it. It's laced with PMA, a drug that alters consciousness. Like a dream, a death-like experience. It'll take your mind off things, but eat no more than half.
Or else...
Your heart aches and races.
That's all I felt since I met Roei.
Ah, your brain bleeds.
Anything to end this.
You know, you could fake your own death.
Like Tupac.
Exactly. Cool, Tamar. And then you and Roei run off and live out your youth like nameless ghosts.
Do you think it'll work?
Maybe. But then, I'm a hopeless optimist. Half should get you where you want. A still, death-like trance.
My life depends on this fried ball of death.
her to take half. Stupid girl. I was hoping this was all fake news. What a tease. Youth and mortality. A black and white world that pushes out shades of gray. If we could live out our days in the in-between, the space where no one cared to define things, how perfect that would be. Chaim Sheli, my God, Levi. I'm yours, and yours only. Now, death, don't be shy with me. Take me on your last shift. Here's to you, God. And the life we were supposed to live.
Boogie? Blackie Ball? No, what have you done?
I'm fortune's fool.
What about me? Did you bring anything to end my suffering? Let me die. Ah, Mitz Panther. For never was a story of more misery than this of Gal and her Roei.